We discussed before that the most prominent questions in AI ethics are focused on mitigating risk and avoiding harm. Examples include ensuring the privacy of users, reducing bias in training data, and maximizing the explainability of a system's outputs. But if we shift our attention from focusing exclusively on questions of harm to the concern of human flourishing, we're able to expand our ethical calculus in helpful ways. And this has important implications for thinking about the types of AI systems that we should build and how we should build them. Let's demonstrate this by looking at a case study. Some of the most promising applications of AI can be found in healthcare, including precision medicine and early-stage diagnostics. Yet two of the most common AI ethics questions in this space are, how can we protect patient privacy? And how can we ensure our training data isn't biased? While both these questions are clearly very important, neither one of them directly addresses the principal goal of healthcare, reducing human suffering. To better align with this goal, what if we ask questions such as, how can we better treat rare diseases? Or, how can we prevent a patient from getting sick in the first place? These questions drive much of the science behind our most promising medical advances, but they rarely factor into our ethical calculus of the role AI plays in these same advancements. The AlphaFold AI system from DeepMind is a perfect example. This algorithm has been widely touted as having cracked biology's 50-year challenge of protein folding. Proteins are the building blocks of life, but deciphering the structure, a process called folding, is notoriously difficult, taking months or years to achieve, if at all. But understanding protein folding is essential for everything from developing medicine to understanding antibiotic resistance. And while there are hundreds of millions of proteins known to science, AlphaFold has already folded over 200 million of them. AlphaFold has rightly garnered the attention and admiration of the AI community and beyond, but we don't celebrate it as an ethical algorithm. Why not? Given the criticality of protein folding to modern medicine, it stands to become one of the biggest drivers of human flourishing in history. And it will do so in many different ways, from the elimination of debilitating disease to the strengthening of our immune systems. A more holistic and future-focused approach to AI ethics, then, would encourage the development of similar types of AI systems across a range of critical sectors and applications that impact human lives. In the case of AlphaFold and similar types of AI systems, this might include increasing access to the powerful technology to ensure they benefit all of society. Coming full circle here, what does it mean to live a good life? How can AI help us flourish? These are questions that AI ethicists should make central to their work. We should consider an AI system's potential benefits and its potential risks in concert with one another. In fact, a more robust and historically accurate ethical calculus will focus on the net good that an AI system will generate over its lifespan.